Is it possible to run a seven-figure martial arts business without becoming a McDojo? In this episode of the Seven Figure Secrets podcast, we'll be speaking with kickboxer, martial artist, instructor, owner, and professional boxing coach, plus he's a real estate investor, Mr. Bill Taylor from Murfreesboro, Tennessee, and he will be showing us the secrets to his success.